I do that so I don't accidentally get her tongue. It doesn't hurt her. I'm literally just lifting up her lip. Get up in this tuck up area here. Just trim up the leg hairs. Trim right around her little feet. Oops. Okay. So, let's go around here to the other side. Pull out all this hair here. Want to trim up all this around the bottom part of the leg, pretty short. Scissor up around her butt. I'll lift up her foot. And then just scissor right around it. Get all that hair pushed out. Armpits. And the opposite leg. Don't want to pick it up all the way. Just want to get this hair here in the pasterns. When I say pasterns, I mean the dog's foot in between the stopper pad here and the big pad on the foot. You will never hear me say paws. We always called them feet when in school. I mean, nothing wrong with it. It's just, I always say feet or toe. I'll say toes and I say nails. I don't say claws. Just trim around our feet. It's like, you'll hear all, especially like Petco or PetSmart trained groomers say, paw pads, this, that. I'm like, what, really? Just the pads of the feet. It just makes me giggle. Because I was trained in the early 2000s and we didn't have all those cutesy names and stuff. Come here. It's like, a foot was a foot. Even my first boss said foot, and she was trained at Nash Academy. Which, so, it's just funny when I hear people say stuff like that. I haven't said pause in 20 years. It's like, I got a paw print. I will say paw print. Just want to trim this up a little bit. So we're done. Well, I say we're done, but and that's what she looks like. Faith. Good girl. All right. Over the eyes. And we're done.